गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, दिस इज़ मी शिफा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू अ क्लास ऑन अ सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश एंड आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज स्मॉल जी और मिडिल क्लास जी। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ वी कैन राइट स्मॉल जी और मिडिल जी एंड व्हाट ऑल द पिक्चर्स व्हिच आर रिलेटेड टू द लेटर जी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ आर class. Kids, I have divided these three cutouts into three parts. Through this cutout I'm going to tell you how we can join these cutouts and we can make a G. So first I have a cutout of small c. So in copy also we will first make small c and then we will, after making small c, we will join it with a line, that is this line. So it's look similar to A. From C I have made a small letter A or middle class A. After joining this line I'm going to extend this line and I will make like I am having this letter small a. So with this line I'm going to extend a line like this. I've extended line and at the end of this line I have a semicircle like this. I have a semicircle and I have made a G. So G also looks similar to number 9. Now with the help of copy I'm going to tell you how we can write G. Okay kids, before starting the practice of writing, can you tell me some of the pictures which are related to G? So I'm going to tell you the pictures which are related to G, that is G for grapes, G for globe, G for gun, G for glasses, etc. Do you know the meaning of glasses? Glasses which are used in specs. So kids, now I'm going to tell you how we can write G. So first I'm writing in bold letter, that is first as per cutout I'm going to make a small case C. Then from this point to this point I'm going to join a line which becomes a letter A, and after joining two dots with this dot I'm going to extend a line. Main line ko extend karungi aur halka sa semicircle at the end of this line I will draw. So pehle main small c banaungi, fir is point se is point tak एक स्ट्रेट लाइन ड्रॉ करूँगी जिससे ये स्मॉल ए बन गया, और फिर इस पॉइंट से मैं ये लाइन एक्सटेंड करके बढ़ा के एक सेमी सर्कल, स्मॉल सा सेमी सर्कल बनाऊँगी, तो ये हमारा जी बन गया। अब इसे हमें फोर लाइंस में किस तरीके से लिखना है ये मैं आपको बताऊँगी। सो किड्स, This is our four line copy, that is English copy. So we have to start with the middle line. First you have to draw C like this, okay, as you can see. So from draw two dots, one dot here, one dot here, and join these two dots like this. After joining this dot, from the second dot extend the line to the red bottom line and make a semicircle. You will get a G. Now once again draw C, draw two dots, from this dot to this dot draw one line, and from second dot extend the line to the bottom line red and draw semicircle. You will get a G. At the end of this session kids, you all will know to write how to at the end of this session you will be getting to know how you can write small g or middle case g. Thank you. Okay, now I'm going to discuss activity sheet. That is question 1. It has been written that trace the letter G. I have made G in dotted form. You have to trace dot by dot and make a G. And our second question is very interesting. That is color and circle the picture which starts with letter G. I have to recognize all these pictures from the given picture and I have to recognize the pictures which start with letter G. हमें उन pictures को पहचानना है जो G से start होता है, तो उसको पहले हम color fill करेंगे and then we will make a circle. So coming to the first picture, that is glass. ये glass है हमारा, तो glass starts with letter G, glass. Now coming to the second picture, that is bat. It does not start with the letter B or sound G. Coming to the third picture, that is, it is a picture of glasses. So it start with letter G, 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 glasses. Now this is tub. So it does not start with the letter G. It start with the letter T, T, tub, tub. So we will not color it, neither we will circle it. Now coming to the last picture, that is, this is a picture of globe, G, G, globe. So it start with the letter G. So we have to color this glass and then circle. We have to color this globe and then circle, and we have to color this glasses and then circle. Thank you.